Now at 4:30, there are some extra eyes on the NOPD. Superintendent Ronald Surpass announced the FBI is adding two agents to his force. Let's go now to WDSU News reporter Travers Mackle, who's live for us right now at police headquarters, to explain what led to this extra scrutiny from the feds. Quite a move, Travers.
It's a big move, Camille. These two FBI agents will be assigned to the Public Integrity Bureau, basically internal affairs. These are the cops who investigate other cops. It comes on the heels of the Danziger case, also the Glover case, where officers were convicted of violating citizens' civil rights. It's not a first of its kind move. Actually, back in 1996, all the way until Hurricane Katrina, the FBI did assign officers to the Public Integrity Bureau. To offer some more on this topic, Dave Welker, the head of the FBI in New Orleans, and you were clear in this press conference that these officers, these agents that you're assigning, will be working hand in hand with these NOPD officers in public integrity.
Yeah, that's right. That's accurate. Again, I want to manage the expectations of everybody, make it very clear we're not the NOPD's big brother. We're not going to be doing just your basic misconduct cases or anything like that. These guys will be working alongside PIB officers. They'll be working with Colonel Westbrook. They'll be dealing, reviewing complaints as they come in. They'll be evaluating the nature of the complaints. They'll be looking at most significant complaints as they come in, those that rise to the level of maybe a federal prosecution or a federal interest, and that's how they'll work.
And in light of all of these internal investigations, you thought the timing now was the best time to do this, you and the superintendent?
The chief and I have been involved in a dialogue really since he came here, and it's been ongoing for some time. And, you know, following the civil rights investigations, following the conviction and sentencing of Captain Roussel, you know, we felt that right now we believe to be the perfect timing for it, to move into this, to get our agents involved, to engage our resources and collectively do it with and work alongside of the PIB.
All right, Dave Welker, the head of the FBI in New Orleans, a big announcement here. We're going to have a lot more coming up at 5 and again at 6. Camille, back to you.